genuinely have to sit and do this until So
fellows, where are you going to, huh? Puffing like a bellows? What's the matter? Come now, tell me what's your trouble.
My friends are caught in that willow tree.
Old man Willow! I know the rhyme for him. I'll tread his marrow cold if he don't behave himself. You will let them out again, old man Willow. You should not be waking. Eat earth, drink water, go to sleep.
He's essentially God.
Thank you.
But
yes.
A useless kind of God.
Thank
just
you.
Wants to sit
very much.
In his little house.
My little fellows.
Fun.
You shall come to the house of
the
Tom.
The ring doesn't
Bombadil.
Work on Tom Bombadil.
Time enough for questions
and
around the
someone
supper
suggests
table.
One. I'll just give
come
it to
now
him then.
And help Tom find lilies for fair
and
Lady Goldberry.
Elrond
after that, we shall sit down to a table laden with
Tom
cream, honeycomb, and white bread and butter.
What are we waiting for?
Word.
The sooner we find lilies, the sooner we can eat.
First bit. Pretty much bang on. The sooner we find lilies, the 12 fucking lilies? Who the fuck do you think you are, Tom Bombadil?
We have to
find
lilies.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
We have to find lilies
for me. Yes. Fuck you, Tom. I hate Tom. Tom Bombadil was the worst thing that happened to Lord of the Rings soon. Why is it yellow? What am I about to be attacked by? Fuck off. Stupid tree. Leave me be. Everyone help me. Everyone help me. Good job, Pippin. Pippin Spider Slayer. 3 million on the case.
We need Pippin and Jewel Slayer.
We do need Pippin and Jewel Slayer. Unfortunately, he's off getting fucked by Denethor. At that point in the story. I more hit it because I wanted to hit it to be telling you. I can honestly say that I wouldn't hold you. Stupid Tom Bombadil. Oh, we can get some wolves and then we can eat them. It's more fucking Tom Bombadil. I hate Tom Bombadil. I mentioned that. Oh look, a shiny. Good. Jesus. Yeah, maybe actually, you know what I would like? I would like 90. That would be. Well, if you can, I haven't figured it out.
Two.
Maybe it's 9.
Nope, there's 2.
No, I'm just gonna grab the lily. I have no interest in this fight.
Well, do we have another fight?
Yeah. I'm on to your little game, bitch. Guys? Where the fuck are you? I take it back, okay. Turn it off then. Where did you sprout from? I did it. Okay. Ah! More lilies! Oh. 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 Why are these things existing? I don't even mind spiders, to be honest. I just don't quite. Oh, that's a fucking book. Come in, Liz, you have 6. What's with the spider army? Go away. Worth it. Spider killing. Okay, hey everyone. Thanks for arriving just in time. Let's kill them all now. Damn, God. Oh, God. So one spider each. No, there's to be for me and not for okay, good job everyone. Where's the third spider?
I whistle.
Whistle to you.
Oh, we bastard. It's worth it. It's worth it. It's worth it. It's worth it.
Do not fuck. Did you save it?
Oh, wait.
Thank you for watching. We'll see you next episode. Goodbye.